The long, hot summer seems to know every time you're near.
No, there's no sense pretending girls don't think about sex, Alan. They do. Nothing special about being anxious over your love life. I am about mine.
The long, hot summer slowly moves along.
I know what's troubling you. It's all those boys hollering for Eula every night. And Jody chasing him with his shirt off. And your old man at 60 calling on his lady love.
No one could tell the naked truth about these people better than Faulkner, in his own language, in his own frankness. With America's most popular new star, Paul Newman, as Ben Quick, he could sure stir up a town and its women. Joanne Woodward, nominated for an Academy Award as Best Actress of the Year for her performance in Three Faces of Eve. Anthony Franciosa as Jody, the terrible things he did to prove himself a man. Orson Welles, in his greatest role, as Barnburner, who would bargain away his own flesh and blood. Lee Remick, as Eula. Every time he came nearer, she knew it was only a matter of time. And Angela Lansbury, as Minnie, who had ideas of her own.
Oh, Jody, it's noontime.
Come on, honey.
No. Come on. No, Jody. I sure do. Wish you'd get yourself some other kind of recreation.
I'll tell you one thing. You're gonna wake up in the morning smiling.
That's not enough. I set a price on myself, a high, high price. But I've got quite a lot to give. Things I've been saving up my whole life. And it's not gonna be bought and sold, and it's not gonna be given away to any passing stranger.
Long, hot summer. Oh, so slowly.